You guys hear me okay? Jennifer Shop Time, welcome back. All right. Run some heating pack first to start off. Heating pad, $2 start on the heating pad. This is actually a large size heating pad, storage bag included. It's good for your back, it's good for pets as well. I think it's retail about $40. Retail $40 feeding pad, guys. $2 starting bid. Feeding pad. Cat litter box. Sure, which model you like? Pro? With the app control? Heating pad is $40 retail. I need to check out the size. What is in your hand? That is a heating pad. I'm running a cat litter box for Jennifer. I'm checking the size for this heating pad. This is a large heating rack for shoulder and back. It looks like this. This is the heating pad. It looks like this. What is that in your hand? It is a heating pad, large heating pad wrap for shoulder and back. The size is got 6 temperature level. Product dimension is 60 by 90. It's 24 by 35 inches. Let me make that note. Even shoulder and back. Shoulder and back. Ooh, this looks cool. $40 retail on the heating pad. Let's go, guys. It's 24 by 35 inches. $40 retail. Brand new. Let's go. It has 2-hour auto off, machine washable, fast heating technology, 6 temperature settings. Let's go, people. $2 starting bid. $40 retail, guys. $40 retail. Let's go. $40 retail on this heating pad, shoulder and back. Wrapped. Let's go, heating pack, $40 retail. Jordan, thank you. Jordan. Run a cordless screwdriver. Congratulations, cordless screwdrivers. $2 starting bid, cordless screwdrivers, lithium ion cordless screwdrivers, 3.6 volts lithium ion. Let's go, lithium battery, wireless, perfect for assemble IKEA furniture. Let's go, people. Come with like 8 bits. Let's go, people. Wake up, wake up. Wake up, people. Wake up, people. Jordan, Jordan, my man. Let's go. Thank you, Jordan. Oh. Hi, regard. Clown? All right, vehicle fans. Vehicle fans, double. It's a double vehicle fans. Do have vehicle fans, 4-inch vehicle fan. Let's do 20-second sudden death. Let's go. 20-second sudden death. Do you have any more tools to open a locked car? 20-second sudden death. Let's go. I do. I dig it up though. 20-second sudden death. Let's go. Thank you, Jordan. A couple of full vacuum sealer. Look at this, brand new full vacuum sealer. Full vacuum sealer. 20-second sudden death. Let's go, people. Let's go. This is your chance. I rarely do sudden death. 22nd sudden death. Food vacuum preservation sealers. It's good for lossless sealing, vacuum preservation, multi-bag sealing, strong suction. Let's go, people. Wow. Let's go. $2. That's a steal. That is a steal, guys. Storfin. Steal time. All day, every day, guys. All day, every day. One more food vacuum sealer. Let's go. What did he say? If I hit next, one more time. 22nd sudden death. 22nd sudden death. One more food vacuum sealer. Let's go, people. It's steal time. Let's go. 20 seconds. Food vacuum sealer. Flip time. Flip time. Let's go. One more minute. There we go. We're moving stuff. And today we're going to move stuff. I got a 2-pack nail polish. That's from the last time somebody's payment didn't go through. This is 18 bottles of nail gel polish. Got 12 colors in there. 12 colors in there. 2 bottles of bottom coat, 4 bottles of top coat. 2 is glossy, 2 is matte. Let's go. 18 bottles of nail gel polish. Is that what it's called, right? Gel polish. Yeah. Let's go. 2 bottles. Oh my God. $2. $2. This is like running giveaway. So basically double giveaway right now. I was sleeping. You better wake up now. 7575. Bargain deals. What's up? All right, we got some nice hunting knife right here. Small hunting knife. $2 starting bid. Let's go, hunting knife right here. Let's go. Very nice, small hunting knife right here. Let's go, people. Let's go. Let's go. Who's this? Storfin. 你开始录吧。每五分钟你就切掉那个，然后重新录。
Sorry. 我录的话是按哪个键？
Right corner swipe down and then right corner swipe down. 然后有个圆的带点。What happened? Storfing, thank you. Let me see, what else gotta go? Pair of shoes, woman's shoes, size 9, navy, heels, size 9. Let's go, size 9, look at this brand new shoes. It's a comfort shoes, there's a memory foam in here. Size 9 woman. Size 9 woman. $2 starting bid. Let's go. Any scope or lights? No. Not even for $2 pair of shoes? I have this Nintendo DS card Pokemon Diamond version. Sudden Death, $2 starting bid. Let's go, guys. Nintendo DS Diamond, Pokemon Diamond. Starting bid at 2, guys. Come on. 2 seconds. 7 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Storfing, thank you. Storfing got a Nintendo DS game for $4. $4, guys. $4 for this DS game. One more time. One more time. Let's go, guys. Let's go. 20 seconds. Sudden Death. Pokemon Diamond version. Nintendo DS. Rated E. Do you have any outdoor solar lights? I do not have outdoor solar lights. Laptops? No. Let's go. Sudden Death. Nintendo DS. Thank you, Mix. Let's go. Got one more. Thermal printers? No. One more time. Nintendo DS. Pokemon Diamond. Let's go. $5. Last one. $5. Let's go. Let's break a 5. Let's go. Let's go. Sudden Death. 10 seconds left. 10 seconds left. 10 seconds. Nintendo DS. Pokemon Diamond version. Let's go. Camera doorbell. Okay. Thank you, Cupcake. Cupcake, thank you. All right. Camera doorbell, I don't have. I have Wi-Fi camera. I have like a floodlight camera. Floodlight camera, let's go. Floodlight camera. Floodlight camera. I spy extension cord. Floodlight camera, starting bid $2. Let's go. Retail $90. $90 retail. Let's go. Floodlight camera. It has a full HD Wi-Fi, human detection, mobile alarm push, floodlight sirens, two-way talking, microphone. Let's go, people. Let's go. Is it motion sensor? Yes. AI motion detection right here. Let's go. AI human detection, that is motion sensor, yes. Ram Vision, congratulations. Come on, guys, this is retail $90. This is a floodlight camera, guys, with the audio. Dang, you guys sleeping? Ram Vision. Do you have our RC remote, control any electric scooter? Yes. One more time, 20 seconds, sudden death. Let's go. Retail $90. Floodlight camera. Let's go. Is it for outside? Yes, it's for outside. It's for outside, guys. It's for outside. Let's go. Look, it's for outside. Let's go. $90 retail. You got full HD Wi-Fi, motion sensor, mobile push. There's an APP. There's an app, floodlight, sirens, microphone, two-way talking. Let's go, people. Thank you, Cupcake. It's for outside. Let's go, people. Let's go. One more time. 20 seconds, sudden death. Let's go. Your chances are getting one. Let's go. $90. Look, all these functions right here. All these features right here. 20 seconds. Remote control card. All right, I'll do remote control card in a little bit. All right, Jim. Thank you. Jim. You guys want me to run another one or move on? One more time or move on? Run another one or move on? Let's go. Oh, one more time. I clicked by accident. One more time. Let's go. Wi-Fi floodlight camera. Let's go. One more time. 8 seconds. Does the light stay on? Of course it stay on. As long as there's a person in there, the light will stay on. Where's the scooter, Jackie Chan? Who's this? Cupcake times two. Damn, $13, man. Come on. All right, you guys ready? Remote control car, okay? This is $40 remote control car. $40 remote control car. $2, 20 second sudden death. Let's go. Remote control car with lights, music, 360 split, spinning, rotating, standing stunts, flashing lights, automatic representation. Let's go. Look at this, brand new. Look at this. Come on, let's go, people. 2 seconds left. 2 seconds left. Nemesis, thank you. You know what you
got? 没找到那个按键，我一直在摆，我在。
那你
谷歌。
Alright, hold on. Nemesis.
你就不服他就倒了。
Alright, let me see. Okay. 没有啊，为什么 ？Why?
这东西会自动还掉。
Right here, the last one.
我以为你说就是，我以为是。
Yeah.
Okay.
And then this one, this light will turn red, so that means it's recording.
Oh. Okay.
And then after you're done, you just stop recording.
Okay.
Alright, let's go, Hager. What's up? Let's go one more time on this 20-second sudden death, guys. $2 starting bet. Let's go.Remote control cars. I actually have two remote control. One is for the hand remote, and one is for the real remote. Cat litter, please. Which one? Let's go. Let's go. 2 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. Let's go. Thank you, Chris Gates. Thank you, Chris Gates. I'll run any LED light small. I do have a light strip, LED light strip. Let me run a cat link for Lynn. You want the app one? The pro version cat link? Let's go. Cat link pro. Let's go.It's retail $600. It's an automatic app control cat litter box. It's the box right there. Can they see the box? Let's go. 1 second. Thank you, Lynn. Okay, move on. I have this dual desk monitor riser with draw black. Check this out. $40 retail on Amazon. Let's go. $40 retail on Amazon starting bid. $2, 20 seconds sudden death. Let's go. Look at this. Let's go. Laptop riser. Oh, people are sleeping.Let's go, people. Oh, what happened? Something's not right. Nobody want this laptop riser? Not even for $2. Okay, what's this? This is a six pack T-shaped double deck designs. This is like a little file cabinet, guys, for the desk. Six pack file cabinet for the desk. Let's go. This first for your desk. File cabinet for your desk, six pack, $2 starting bid, guys. Grab these. This is like a giveaway for $2, man. This is like a little organizer. All right, my 20 seconds sudden death is done. Now we're gonna go back to the normal thing. I'm gonna turn off my sudden death. I'll run some letter opener. Letter opener. There we go. Letter opener. Let's go. Letter opener, let's go, right here. Captain 88, that's for you, man. Oh, why is this sudden death still on? That's weird. Thank you, Captain. I thought I turned it off. $10 for it. Nice. Letter opener. Captain 88. Let's go. One more time. Oh, turn it off. Let's go. $2 starting bid. Let's go. Oh, why is this? All right, this is Criollo Scrubby Scrubber. So that's this. I'm sorry, it's this right here. Is it the toy? Let's go. Heesh. Ooh, minute. That's a steel quiche. $2 for Scrubby Scrubble. Arts and craft. Wow. Heesh 216, thank you. What are we doing? We running more letter opener? One more letter opener, let's go. Yeah, all right, there we go. The other letter. Oh, you want a big one? You want a big one? Right after this. Let's go. This is a small letter opener. Let's go. And then run the big one later. You gotta give me at least $10 for me to run the big one. This is my test run. If I don't get the prize I want, I'm not running the big one. It's a letter opener. The description, hunting pocket knife outdoor. Hunting pocket knife outdoor. Keesh, thank you. I didn't see my $10, man. Where's my $10? Where's my $10, man? You guys don't want me to run the big one? Oh, there we go. Thank you. Thank you, Hassan, for the $5 tip. Thank you so much. There we go. What do you want me to run, Hassan? What do you want me to run? What do you want me to run? The difference. So you want me to run the big one, right? Let's go. That's a big hunting knife. This is a nice, nice big hunting knife right here. I will satisfy you guys. Very nice big hunting knife right here. Pocket hunting knife, come with the cover. Let's go. Look at the engraving. Look at the window breaker. Solid metal. Solid metal. Very nice. See this? Let's go. Let's go, people. Let's go. All right. And Migs, thank you. Got another. Yes. Because Hassan, just because Hassan tipped me $5, I will satisfy you guys. Let's go. Only because he's nice to me. What it is a hunting knife, pocket knife. You can't tell by this shape. You can't tell by this shape. You can't guess what this is. Let's go. Thank you, Nemesis. All right, last one. Last one. We got to move on. Move on. I'm going to run some robot vacuum cleaner. It's going to be the last one. Let's go. $2 starting bid. Let's go. Let's go, people. Let's go. Last one. Gonna do the robo vacuum cleaner. Do some vacuum. Let's go. Oh, this is feel very nice. I like it. Let's go. Hunting knife. Pocket knife. Push the button. No, I cannot push the button. If I push the button, I'd be kicked out. You guys go push the button at home. You're gonna help me. How are you gonna help me? Help me with what? You're welcome. Thank you. Model K7. Used. This is used, guys. He showed, but it was in the plastic. Well, it's in the plastic. What's in the plastic? What are you guys talking about? Can you press another song? Music. All right, this is used. OKP Model 7. The smaller knife. Yeah, I ran the smaller knife already. This is a used OKP model K7, retail $200, starting bid $2. It is not the same style. The small one is not the same style. Different style. All right, let's go. OKP, Robo Vacuum Cleaner, used. Let's go. I took it out. The small one, I took it out as well. I actually did take it out. Let's go. Retail, $200. OKP, K7. No, I don't know why didn't you bet on the big one. I ran 3 big ones already. Let's go. Yeah, I can show you the small one. Give me a minute after this auction. Let's go. Retail, $200, guys. Robo vacuum cleaner. Look at the remote control. Still in plastic. Any scooters? I haven't run any scooters yet. Be patient. It's coming. It's coming. Thank you, Double R22. All right, what's this one? Leaf, this one is M201 black. Different model. Okay, this is Leaf, this is also used. All right, let's go. Robo vacuum cleaner. This is also used. This little scratch on the surface. It's all tested, it's working. That's why it's $2 starting bid. Let's go. $7 for a robo vacuum cleaner. Nine. Oh my goodness. Show the small letter opener. Okay. 11. Oh my goodness. 14. Come on, guys. 17. This is looking bad. Oh man. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Break a 30, please. Break a 30. So it's used, but it's still a robo vacuum cleaner. Under 3-digit. I'm not even like hoping it goes like near 100, but come on, guys. This is like flea market price. 30. Thank you, Damien. Damien, right? Damien. I got RoboCop. Oh, you like that movie? I like that movie too. Damien, thank you. This is the small one. This is the small pocket knife. Alright, yes I do. I have a couple tools left. I was gonna run. Alright, last vacuum cleaner is the best one. Best condition. Last one, alright. For now, last robo vacuum cleaner is in a best condition. Let me show you guys. All right, this will have a film on top. That's why it looked like this. It's a lightly used. There's still a film on top right here. Haven't been taken off. All right, it's K7, model K7. Metal detector, I will get it soon. All right, let's go. $2 starting bid, let's go. Lightly used. still have a film right here to protect the surface. This one will have no scratch on the surface. No scratch on the surface. Did you see my message? Did you just send it now? If you just send it now, I haven't seen it yet. Because I'm on the live. If you send it, scroll up. Any more small letter openers? Oh, okay. Yes, I do. Let's go. This is the best condition. You just need a laptop. I need that. I have a laptop right here, right next to me. But I don't know. Laptop gives more chat. Oh, okay. That makes sense. All right. Thank you. 35 for a $200 robot vacuum cleaner. Can I see the tools? Yes. Give me a minute. One at a time, man. All right, I'm gonna roll some tools. I think the small letter opener is considered a tool. We'll start with that, okay? We'll start with this tools. That's considered a tool, right? We'll start with this. All right, let's go. You're getting a brand new one. Come with the cover, everything. Box cover. Let's go. Let's go, people. Hey, if you have another one, I want one also. You guys got a bit on these. I'm going to move on to another tool. I have a 4-inch handheld circular saw. Let's go. Let's go, people. Let's go. I actually have a lot of different types, but I just kind of show you guys as I go. Thank you, Mr. Miggs. All right, next tool, circular saw. Circular saw. Let's go, baby. Brand new circular saw with the plates. Blades are plates. Brand new 4-inch circular saw, guys. Oh, I should take this one off. Run another one when people are sleeping. I can't run another one when people... I need everybody to be awake. Or else, what the hell I'm going to put on the table for my family, man? Brand new circular saw, guys. With the plates. Look at this. With laser guided. Laser guided 4-inch circular saw. Brand new. Come with two wood plates. Two plates for metal. Two diamond plates. Two plates for wood. So you get six plates. This is retail $90, guys. $90. $90 retail, guys. 4-inch circular saw. $2 starting bid. Let's go. Don't fall asleep on me. Laser guided. There's a button right here for laser guided 4-inch circular saw. Brand new, guys. Brand new. Let's go. Six plates together. Six of them? It's already $30, man. $30, no lie. Let's go. Brand new, guys. Wow, people are sleeping. $17. Woo! How can I run another tool for you guys? $17. Man, how can I? I know, that's just crazy, man. This shit is more useful. To me, this circular saw is more useful than a little knife. I mean, box cutter is useful too. Come on, guys. Got any what? Got any jackhammers? I don't have jackhammers. Any mechanical tools? Mechanical tools. Unlock phones. I don't have an unlocked phone. Well, anyway. What happened? I can't believe that. Who is this? Bit Jessica. Why? You guys, all the guys out there, you got all bitted by a lady. Whoa. For a tool. Wow. That's crazy. Okay. All right, that's my one last one of my small one. This is the last one, guys. Last one. Last one, these knife. Let's go, small one. This is the small one right here. Let's go, people. Let's go. Got you. Let's go. All right, who's gonna end up getting this? Ooh, looks like NY heated tower holder. What's that mean? Heated tower. Oh, it's not that. Migs, thank you. One more time.
What's today? The 9th?
All right, what was that? What was that little black box? Black box.
This one?
This one? Which black box? Camping tools. What happened? Nothing happened.
Camping tools.
All right, this is the black one. This is the big one, guys. Big camping tool. Leatherman. Big camping tool. Let's go. Let's go. Big camping tool. We are rolling. Rolling, rolling. Big camping tool right here. Just think of Friday the 13th tool. No, don't do that. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. You got all day. Let's go. Mr. Mix, it's a multi-tool, two functions. It's a pocket knife and a window breaker. I guess it's more than one, it's multi. Yes, it's a multi-tool, yes. All right, Mr. Mix, thank you. You want to put it on? It's music. Multi-tool, Mr. Mix. I like camping tools. I'm gonna find you another metal detector. I will have this by this weekend. I will have metal detector by this weekend. I'm gonna have a car lock off tools. Lock off tools for cars. Right there, behind you. Any utility blade? Like these? You want to buy utility blade from me? These are so cheap on Amazon, man. Any Apple Pro headphones? No. Let me run these lockout tools for cars. So basically, you know how to if you lock your keys in the car, you need one of these sets. This pump is basically to crack the window open. You slide this inside the window, put this in here, pump it up. It's like a freaking high blood pressure cuff. And then you use these rods right here, stick it in there, hit that unlock button, and you are all set to go. You mean a theft kit? No, it's a lockout kit. I like to think it's a lockout. Let's go, people. Let's go. Very useful. You can measure your blood pressure as well. Let's go, people. Let's go. $8. Come on, guys. This is a lifesaver. You rather spend $20 here or like $200 to get a locksmith to unlock the car for you. Come on, do the math, guys. Do the math. Damn, Johnny Bravo, never heard. Neighbors better watch him. Johnny Bravo. Johnny Bravo probably have a couple cars that's in the parking lot that he couldn't move. Johnny Bravo, thank you, Johnny Bravo. Let's do one more time, Johnny Bravo. Let's go, Johnny Bravo. Perfect Father's Day gift too. Johnny Bravo. Bravo. Yo, give me that bucket, please. Can you kick me that bucket? Let's go. Who's the next one? Let's get this. Thank you. Let's go. What hot mama?
Four, five.
Yeah, I got a last one anyway. I have a last one here. Last one right here, last one. Let's go. Where is the motor screw I've been waiting on? How will I get to work next week? You will get to work. You'll get to work. I'll take you to work. Find me on Uber Drive. I'll take you to work. Bag 05. Thank you, Bag 05. Bag 05, thank you so much. What's in the white box on the shelf behind you?
White box. That is a neck massage.
Neck massager. Heads.
With you.
What does that mean? All right, we're going to start with the scooters. I'm ready. Scooter time. Coffee maker. Have coffee maker. A coffee maker is kind of like a hit and miss for me. All
scooter time.
Here, come on. Come on, homie. Wish I could keep you much longer.
This is a Tony Love Scooter, my favorite song. This is a blue scooter for the kids. Maximum weight, brand new. Okay, first of all, it's brand new. Maximum weight is 132 pounds for ages in and up. Maximum speed is 10 miles per hour. You got three adjustable handlebars for all heights of kids. Retail is $200 for the blue one, $210 for the black one. Where's my listing? Oh no, I don't have a listing for this. Give me a second. This one I have to create a listing because it's got to go on its own shipping label. Give me 1 second. Yo, this works too. The green one on top. The green one. Yeah, shoot that. There we go. Two set. LED. Next. Scooter. MSRP is color varies. You guys ready? Who wants some scooters, guys? Who wants some scooters? Show of hands. Show some emoji. Show some love. This song is fire. I love this song too. I love all songs by Akon. Show me some fire, guys. Show me some fire. Yo! $2 starting bid. Let's go! Let's go! Retail $200. Run the litter box. Okay, which one? Let's go, people. $200 LED scooter. I have one. It's a simple. Behind me. Beautiful LED lights, guys. Let's go. Look at this. Beautiful LED lights, guys. Let's go. Look at these. You can change the lights. They got seven different lights. I just lowered the handlebar, just easy for demonstration purpose. Look at this, man. Look at this. Okay, can you guys see the light? All right. 132 pounds. Any smart watches? Yes, I have smart watch. Give me 1 sec. You are offline. You got no ammo left. No, don't jump. Don't get it. All right, who got this? Ricky? Ricky. Thank you, Ricky. What color? What other colors you guys want? You guys only want letter opener? Let me run. Okay, I'll run Cat Link Pro. Somebody want me to run Cat Link Pro? I'm just gonna run one time. Let's go, Cat Link Pro. Let's go, people. Who want me to? Dollar store on Cat Link? No, this is $600 litter box. I'm not gonna start a dollar. I have to. I don't know. Can I see the cat litter being used? Oh no, that's too much work. It's heavy. We inspect every single Cat Link before it ships out. So don't worry, all gonna be working. Yeah, I already sold one for 170. Very early during the show. Do you want it? Phil uses them personally. I do not use them. I do. I take a poop in there and it kind of flushes away myself. I don't have a computer port. Alright, knife it is. Let's go. I use everything once. Alright, let's go. Poor guy buy his stuff, he does go to. Yeah. You guys see this? I can't afford it, man. I can't afford the coffee, so I will go to Starbucks and buy water. I get water. I'm the only one in Starbucks gets water. I go in there, I was like, can I get a cup of water? Fancy water. Yeah, they put ice in it. Very fancy. I go to Starbucks, I get water. They all looking at me like weird. Man, I was selling like, one of the things was $2. I was like, what? Going to get a nice coffee machine. Oh, you guys see my water from Starbucks? You guys never get water from Starbucks? I just recently started to get water from Starbucks. Before I just buy bottled waters. Now I'm like, now this whatnot is like, you know, not going so well for me. I gotta go. Oh yeah, their water is good. I think it's distilled water. That's why it tastes good. Cause they gotta use that water to make coffee as well. Coffee maker, let me go find one. How much you offering, man? Correct. Elite. He offered me a Keurig Elite, brand new. Still in this auto box. How much are you offering me? Take offers for this coffee maker. Brand name coffee maker. $20. Great. Thinking. Brand new, guys. Brand new. $20. Keurig Elite. If you offer me $20, I might just keep it myself. Okay. May I keep it myself? Come on, man, guys. Give me a better offer. Give me a better offer. I run at 20. I start my run. I start my bid at 20. Retail $150, Keurig Elite. Let's go. Starting bid $20. Let's go. Purek Elite. K Elite. Retail $150. Coffee maker. Let's go. Let's go, people. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. $150. Purek Elite. Rush Slate. Let's go. Purek Elite. $150 retail. Wow. Great finds. Thank you. That is a steal. Would you rub the Canon Pro Control F head? No, I'm not going to start at $80. It's going to be $170. Great finds. Have hair dryer, fryer, air fryer. Air fryer I do, but it's on the shelf. Cannot get it. $34 steal. I don't know why coffee machine, like these branded name coffee machines going for so cheap. I don't like it, guys. I don't like it. Alright, who's asking for smart watch? I remember people's asking for a smartwatch. Who's asking for a smartwatch? Smartwatch, raise your hand. Penta. Can I send you $15 tip for the small letter opener? No, small letter opener is gone. This is no more. They are on sale. I can't get them for 200 with shipping and tax. Okay, no, I'm okay. I'm okay. If they're on sale, then it's on sale. Because I have a bottom line too. That's fine, man. All right, smartwatch. Who was asking for a smartwatch? Let's go. Smartwatch. This smartwatch is compatible with Android, iOS. You can re-message, check message. Any dumb watch. Dumb watch? I don't have dumb watch. What else? Skip the music, read message, record your heart rate, all that good stuff. All that good stuff, man. All that good stuff. Let's go, people. Smartwatches retail $50 on Amazon. $50 on Amazon. Projectors. $5. Come on, guys. $5. What are you guys doing, man? Sleeping? Anything pink? I don't have pink. I only have black. I run one more time, guys. One more chance. If I don't get it, if I don't get a good price, we're going to move on. Move on to a different product. Nemesis got the deal. $5. Let's go. Smartwatch. Smartwatch. Let's go. Compatible with Android and iOS. Let's go. Come on, you gotta break a 10 for me. Shop. Okay, that's it for smartwatch. It's bad. This is bad. What brand is it? It's a generic brand. Does all the functions. What's the other thing? Oh, projectors, right?
Where's my projector?
Bad boy right here.
is my projector listing? My projector. Projector, projector, projector. Starting bit. All right, let's go. Starting bit. Let's go, people. Thank you for the giving. No problem, Billy. Let's go, projector. I'm gonna run another giveaway. Let's go, people. Right here, home theater projector projects up to 300 inch wide screen. Let's go. Retail $300, including HDMI cable, built-in speaker, 1080p, full HD. Let's go. Brand new. Brand new. It's silver. Brand new. It's going to match great with your silver appliances. I mean, stainless steel appliances. It's going to be matching for you guys. Let's go, people. Come on. You got to break a 50 for me. Joe. Thank you, Joe. Joe. Open. Oh, let's see. Got some grow light for plants, vegetables, brand new grow light. Let's go, brand new grow light for vegetables, plants. Summer is coming, man. You guys gardening? You need these grow lights. These are LED grow lights. Wow, what's going on, people? All of a sudden. Woozy, sneak in. Sorry, man, you can't refund that. It's okay, you want it? You can tip me. $5, I'd be happy. Yeah, $2 for the grow light, man. I'm okay. If you feel bad, drop me some change in the tip jar. No, can't with a PayPal account. Oh, okay. That's fine. No worries. I'm not gonna cancel your order. No worries. It's my fault. Unless you wanna cancel it, then I can't accept your cancellation. I cannot cancel your order. I have a certain principles. If I don't get the money I want, it's okay. I'll take the loss.
You don't feel that bad. I feel bad. What are you talking about? Oh, you're talking about Moosey or me? It's okay. Nintendo DS, 3DS. This is for both consoles. This is 208 games in one. We got lots of Pokemon games in here. 15 Pokemons in here. And then you got 5 Mario games in here. And then you have like Dragon Ball Z, Assassin's Creed. More Starbucks water for Phil. Alright, let's go. 208 games in here for both DS and 3DS. These are really, really awesome games. You got Grand Theft Auto, Chinatown Wars. This is crazy, man. You see the amount of games in here? All these games in one cartridge. One game cartridge. Let's go, people. Let's go. Look at the back. See all these games. All these games. It's a lifetime worth of games for you. 208 games. Wow, what's going on, people? This is a second strike, yo. Second strike. One more strike. I'm done. Going home. I'm awake. Second strike. Nobody has DS anymore. This is for 3DS too. No, but the thing is, funny thing about these games is they're making these retro vintage consoles for like pixelated games. Like you know, Switch will sell easy. Nemesis have DS. Look at this. One more time. Let's go. I collect those. See, you collecting those. I sent a cancel request. Okay, thank you. Look, I'm gonna get you a nice gift. Look, you want a Gibby. I have PSP only. Alright, strike three. Strike out. Cancel and win the game and karma works. Yes! Exactly. Karma on $2. Karma is karma. Karma is karma. I'll give you a nice gift to say. Since it's random, I get to pick. Getting broken drywall after. Alright, let's go. Orby blasters, look at this. Yes, it comes with Orbeez. You're getting it brand new, it comes with Orbeez. It comes with 6 accessories. It comes with 5 packs of Orbeez, safety glasses. Thanks, man. I checked. Long term and service. Learn terms and service before you do. No, you gotta buy the whole thing. Can I just get the safety glasses? What's going on? What are you guys talking about? Whatever, do go troll somewhere else. All right, guys, knock it off, man. I hope 1,000 pieces in peace. What does that even mean? I don't get it. 1,000 what? What are you trying to get? 1,000 for what? The Orbeez? All right, M16 Orbi rifle blaster. Let's go. These are the best toy gun on here. Little cat. Kiss and hug now. You guys are funny. The lazy one. Welcome back, lazy one. Ooh, you keep getting those. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, people. Let's go. I'm gonna do, thank you, Carla. You guys want a green one? I run a green one. Green one, let's go. Got blue and the green. I'm getting hungry. Yeah, lazy one is always the first one bit, and then he's gonna get all bit it. He never bits another second time. Let's see if we get all bits this time. All right, do not get all bit it. All right, where are you guys? Thank you, Nemesis. Thank you for the tip. What do you guys want me to run now? Just holler at me. Even though you don't see it on the listing, it's okay. Holler at me. I'll do my best to find it. I should have waited for the green one. Grow lights. What happened to the PS5 Pulse Wireless earbud? I never have PS5. Slot cat race track. Slot car race track. I don't have car race track. Grow lights. So you do. Oh, you want the grow lights. Okay. I mean, I'll run them. If you want. I mean, I don't know why you cancel the order if you want it. I'm a nice guy. I told you. Don't feel bad for me. If it's if you win, you win. It's my fault. All right, let's go. $2 starting bid. Grow lights. He's a noob. No, he's not a noob. He's just nice. He wants to do a fair price for me. He's a nice person. I don't think he's a noob. I mean, I can cancel the order if I really want to, but I never do that. Let's go, grow lights. Grow lights, guys. Let's go. Two molds. One is for vegetation. The other one is for bloom. If he feel that he needed to pay more, he can just put it in the tip. Yeah, he could just put it in the tip. No, I know their PayPal, they cannot tip. That's actually true, because I have one of my friends try to tip me, but she has a PayPal account. Storfin, thank you. PayPal cannot tip. You have to link your debit card or credit card. Scorfin, thank you. Oh, you can tip? So then I don't know. Then I have no idea. Thank you, Storfin. That is a win too for $6. I'm sure that's why. Whoa, what's going on? No fighting here. No fighting. All right, spy camera. Disguising. Disguising the power bank. This is a 10,000 amp power bank, brand new, with a spy camera. Look at this. Brand new power bank with a spy camera. Let's go. Retail $45. Let's go. Spy camera with a power bank. 10,000 amp. Look at this. Let's go. We can have an Orbi gun fight. That's what I like to hear. That's a positive attitude right here, man. Let's go, people. Let's go. Punkster, thank you. That's fine with bank account. One more time. Spy camera in the power bank, brand new, 10,000 amp. Look at this. I'm trying to see who keeps cracking my balls. What? Let's go. Let's go, people. Mr. Mark, thank you. Another spy camera. Actually, don't know what this is. This might be a pen. These aren't new. Oh, this is a pen. A spy camera in a pen. Well, that's cool. This is even smaller. All right, let's see what this pen is. Awesome, this pen. Let me read some the features in here. Spy pen camera. Okay, twist revolving pen is actually a pen. It has a micro SD cards in there. Is it hot audio? Oh, it does have audio. You have audio and video recording. This spy camera pen has both audio and video recording. All right, let's go. Spy camera pen. Where's the camera at? Oh, the camera is right on top of the clipper. A spy camera pen. Let's go, people. Look at some spyware. Do a PI. Be a private investigator. Let's go, people. Don't stop. Let's go. I need to see at least 15, man. Guys, wake up. The lazy one. Thank you. Lazy one. Are you guys all waiting for a second chance or something? With this. One more time. Let's go. Spy camera pen. Spy camera pen with the camera inside. Records both audio and video. Twist the pen and insert the USB to charge. That's pretty cool. Let's go, people. A spy camera pen, guys. Spy kits. These are like 007 gadgets. Balance bike for ages 3 and up. This is retail $50 on Amazon. Balance bike for toddlers. $2 starting big, guys. Come on, guys. Anybody awake? Anybody awake? Give me a holler if anybody is awake. Toddler balance bike, green, brand new. All right, retail $50. Nobody's awake. Thank you, Mr. Mark. Thank you so much. Let's go. Look at this. Toddler balance bike. Let's go, people. Let's go. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Retail $50. Wake up, people. This is the first step for your kids to learn to ride a bike. You use two legs. This is better than the training wheels, all right? Because they actually, you can push it with your legs, and then they can, you know, go little by little to learn the balance. That's why it's called a balance bike. Phil, did you test it? Yeah, I tested. I actually sat on it. It was very sturdy. I propelled myself forward and I hit the wall. Couldn't stop, man. There's no break. I couldn't stop. Not stop. No break. No break on this thing. No break. I couldn't stop. I propelled myself forward and I hit the wall. Awesome bike. Awesome bike. Let's go. Let's go. Retail $50. Yeah, man, the only downfall is this thing does not come with a brake. Is that how you get around the warehouse? Sure, yes. Let's go, people. $50 retail on Amazon. Green, toddler 3 and up, 3 to 6. All right, if you get this by 60-year-old, your kids should be learning how to ride a bike. So it should be, I don't know. Wow, you guys are killing me with this price. Who needs pedals? You guys are killing me with this price, guys. We don't have brakes or helmet. Kids. Robo vacuum cleaner, guys. Model K7. Oh, look at this. This is nice quality, nice condition. It's still used. Lightly used, all been tested, in very good condition, but used. All right. Okay, 7 starting bid, $2, guys. Let's go, people. Let's go. Robo vacuum cleaner. Let's go. Retail $200. $200. Let's go, people. Let's go. Let me pull up the list. I want to see how much this is. Let's go, people. Come on, you see at least $50, guys. This is very useful. You don't need your wife anymore. This thing would do the cleaning for you. I mean, you do need your wife, but your wife can do something more pleasant for you. You still need your wife. I was kidding. You do need your wife. K7 robot vacuum cleaner. There you go. In Bed and Bath Beyond, is $270. Retail $270. Joe Fane, thank you. Who's that? Snake, you got the giveaway. Congratulations. My friends will turn around when I say you don't need your wife anymore. What I meant is that your wife can do something more fun with you instead of vacuuming floors. This one is going to be probably the last vacuum cleaner I run. This one is in a very good condition. Used, but in a very good condition. Very, very good. Look at this. Wow. This is almost everything is new. No scratch on the surface. Wheels are clean. Any drones? I only have like kids' drones. Let's go! There's nothing at the moment. Why? Let's go! Robot vacuum cleaner, retail $270 on Bath and Bath. What is this called? Bath and Bath Beyond. Huh? Bath and what?
Bath and Beyond.
Bed Bath & Beyond. No more stick vacuum. I do have stick vacuum. Wow, 25. Come on, guys. What's everybody doing?
Yo, wake up.
Wake up. Nah, I might just do all for dinner. Shit, I've been drinking water all day. Do it again. I wasn't here. Where'd you go, man? Where'd you go, Creamy Bee? Thank you. DLGD1 on D1. Cordless vacuum, stick vacuum, cordless, used. Eight o'clock. I'm just finish at 8. Okay, let's go. This is a battery powered Cordless handheld vacuum. All right, let's go. Right here. This is used, lightly used. $2 starting bit. This is retail hair dryer. Yeah, I have a hair dryer. Used. Got mine the other day. It's a great little vacuum. Somebody wants. Let's go. Retail $110. Let's go. Oh, the brush head is brand new. The brush head, the accessory is new. Let's go, people. Let's go. I need to see at least $30. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Come on, pick this up. Pick this up. Pick this up. Look at this. Let's go. Very handy. Very handy. Let's go, people. Scorfing. Thank you. Hair dryer. You want the hair dryer? Oh, hair dryer. Revlon hair dryer. All right, come on, let's go, guys. Hair dryer for you guys. Who's asking for it? Hair dryer starting bid $2. Come on, man, this is the best deal you can find online. I want Dyson. I don't have Dyson. That's look, I'm drinking water, man. I'm drinking water from Starbucks, man. You expecting me to get Dyson for you? That's a very high expectation from me, from you.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I'm drinking water from Starbucks. This guy wants me to get Dyson. Where's your Dyson? But then once I get Dyson, you guys only want to pay like $10 for it.
Yeah, I want Dyson, but I only want to pay $10. So
what's going on, man? Like Santa give me stuff away for free. Let's go, yeah. $4 for a hair dryer. Let's go, last one. That's my last hair dryer. Be like, Phil, I want everything. Still got the scooter. Yes. I don't have a blue one. Let's go. Last one. Last one to use hair dryer. No more. I'm like a Santa Claus. I changed my name. Mr. Santa. When are you running? I can run the next one. Next option. But it's gonna start at $60. You either get it or not get it. Cause I'm about to hop off in like 20 minutes. 8 o'clock, about to hop off. All right, Jordan, thank you. Local pickup, are you in New Jersey? Yes, if you're in New Jersey, yes. I actually like prefer local pickup, man. You can come here and do your shopping here, man. We're in New Jersey. Jersey. Are you in Jersey? Oh, you probably know I'm where I'm from, right? Alright, I got a blue scooter. Brand new in the box. Alright, let's go. Blue scooter, blue one. Let's go. $200 retail on Amazon. Probably they already did the research. My boy Diddy in Jersey, can he pick up more for me? Yes, your boy Diddy can pick up for you. Let's go. Scooter RP is $200. $200 on Amazon. Let's go. I think I have a black one as well. Thank you. Oh, sorry. Man. Almost jumped. Oh, thank you, Lelo Mendoza. Oh, payment fail. Oh, no. Alright, payment fail. I'll run another one. Oh. I don't know. Let's do blue one here. Since I'm already doing blue one. Let's go, blue one. Let me go check. No, I don't have black one. Sorry, I don't have black one. Blue. Let's go. Any electric bikes? I don't have bikes. Alright, what's going on? What is going on? All right, let's go. Smooth set LED electric scooter, blue. Oh, what is this? What is this? Sudden death? Let's go, sudden death. 15 seconds. Let's go. Come on, guys. Sudden death. Let's go. Let's go. Thank you. Any soccer goals? Soccer cleats? You mean goals? Goals? Jordan, thank you. Thank you, Jordan. I'm gonna do 15 seconds sudden death on these scooters. Let's go, blue one. Are you running any more letter openers? Let's go, sudden death. Maybe last 5 minutes. Yeah, I'm hopping off at 8. I'll take a request right now. Hold on, let me see. Hold on. Thank you, Nick Green.
Give me 1 second, I gotta clean labels for the scooters. How many blue is there? I think that's blue.
Okay, 1, 2. Okay, last one. Last one of the blue ones. Because there's one failed payment. Second sudden death. Let's go. $60 starting bid. Let's go. Last one of these. And now I'm going to run the letter opener for somebody's request. Let's go. Last one. Retail $200 on Amazon with LED lights on the bottom. All these come with the LED lights. Top speed is 10 miles per hour. Thank you, Sarah. Thank you, Sarah.
Letter opener,
1, 2, 3, go. Big one, big letter opener. Can you hit the music, please? Music make me lose my mind. All right, lockout tools. I ran all the lockout tools already. What's going on, man? Look at these. Let's go. Any other tools? Yes, I have the 4-inch circular saw, which you never bit on. Oh, you did get one.
Low battery.
I'm sorry. Oh, here.
I got 3 phones working.
Let's go. Man, how is this little thing? Sorry, wife, maybe go out of the room. What does that mean? How is this like bits more than the robo vacuum cleaner? Thank you, Mr. Mark. Mix. Do you guys have a joint account? And then she knows because she can check your bank account. She doesn't need to know how much you. I always wonder like how that works. Like, married couple have a joint account.
Very curious.
Very, very curious. San Diego, you gotta get one. She don't really care about how the game is. Yeah, it's funny. Yeah, it's funny. You got 20 payments on whatnot? So basically, you bit and then you did not process the payment, right? Is that what it is? Alright, there's a lockout tool for cars. Somebody requested it because he keep not off. Oh, that's pretty. That's cool. What kind? PS4 games? I want to buy some PS4. Alright, lockout tools for cars. And how much is shipping for nesting table? I run the nesting table. If you like it, just bet on it. Oh, vintage game. That's cool. Let's go. Lockout tools for cars. Very cool sets. You need R. Let me. What I was saying before. Oh, would you rather buy this for $20 or pay $200 for locksmiths for unlock your cars? So keep this set at home only. Do not leave it in your car. This do not do any good if you leave it in the car. Keep at home. Keep in the garage. Keep in your work shed. Only this set is only good if it is outside of your car or in a different car. I know a lot of people like to put stuff in the trunk. This thing does not go into your trunk.
Do not leave it in the car.
Common sense, all right? Common sense 101. Go for a backpack, but cut my window when you're doing it. Yeah, so best place to leave this is at home. At home, you can always have somebody to bring it to you to unlock your car, right? You gotta always have a friend, family, a friend. With the keys to the house and the car. I'm pretty sure you're not the only person living in the house. You got family, wife, right? Wife. Brothers, mom, dad, somebody has a spare key for the house. Nesting keys. Check it out. You checked that already? Dang, that was fast. That was like 0.1 second reaction on the shipping fee. I didn't even know that. How much is your shipping fee, Davis? Yo, stop shooting! Yeah, no, I didn't know that it was $9. All right, that's not bad. All right, any iPads? iPads? I don't have iPads. You guys ever buy furniture on whatnot, yo? Anybody buy furniture on whatnot? Let me know. I have all these office chairs. Not big stuff. Why not? Big stuff.
Try buy some big stuff.
Try these office chair. It's nice. These office chair right here. Do you have any kitchen shelf? Like cabinets? No. That's crazy. They're going to have. They are going to have pickups soon. Actually, that is not true. I can. With you, I want to get one tomorrow. I'll run another pickout or lockout set. Come on, I'm usually gonna do a 10. Since I'm getting... car tool lockout set. I'm just grab it. Part 2 lockout set like right here. I want to get it tomorrow. We will ship tomorrow. I don't know if you're gonna get it tomorrow. I don't know how fast the shipping is. I don't actually understand why you say you want to get it tomorrow when nobody can guarantee shipping nowadays. Oh, you want to buy it tomorrow? I'm not having a show tomorrow, though. So I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Then I will wait till you come back on. Okay, yeah, that's fine.
That is perfectly fine with me. The rest of the time, this right now, I'm just making money for whatnot.
Is it's all, yeah, shipping sucks right now, but you're the fastest on one. I am? Really? That's because I don't have a show every day. I have my show kind of every other day. So one day I have a show, one day I pack, and then one day I have a show. I think that's good. And I'm not greedy. You know, I'm not trying to, you know, have a show every day and make that money. Whatnot is doing a really good job paying us. We get paid right away. Like, we get paid right now. Once the show's over, we print out these labels, we get paid. Oh, because that's because we don't go to the UPS office. We go to the hub. We deliver our packages straight to the hub. Like, the big hub with, like, all kinds of sorting machines. Yeah, we have a 26-foot truck. What is that called? Box truck. Yeah, 26 feet box truck. We go there with like three, four pallets each show. After the show, we go there and then we deliver them. Yeah, once you get to the hub, they process it really fast. All right, let me see. What else is that? Heating pad, shoulder and back heating pad. These are really good for muscle relaxation, all those good stuff for sports. What the fuck? Let's go. Laptop monitor, Razer. Okay, riser. Okay, we can do that. These are great for muscles, massage, muscle relax. Pain, stimulation, blood circulation, yeah, all that good stuff. Thank you, Mr. Mix. The laptop Razer, let me see. Is that one of the this thing you saw? Go laptop Razer right here. What brand is the Orbi Blaster, if you don't mind asking? The Orbi Blaster doesn't have a brand, but I can guarantee you that I have the best Orbi Blaster on whatnot. Just ask around the chat room. They are pretty much, I would say, 60% of the people here bought one. I've been selling those since the beginning of the since I joined the whatnot. All right, I'm running the last giveaway, okay? Running the last giveaway for 4 minutes. You guys want a green one? I heard somebody earlier wants a green one. What brand? How big is it? This is how big. How big is the laptop Razer? This is the laptop riser. It has three different heights. This is the laptop riser. It's pretty wide. It has a wireless charger. It has a wireless charger that comes with it. That's really cool. It's too small for me, sorry. Okay. How big is your laptop? 21-inch laptop? All right, Orbi Blaster Green. Just run a couple of these until the show is over. Let's go. 42 inch laptop? I've never seen a laptop that big. What's 42? Okay, nobody? Just run these letter opener for you then. Now we got 2 minutes left. 2 minutes, 3 minutes on the giveaway. 2 minutes till 8 o'clock. Clearance. Let's start 10. Speed this thing up. Let's go. I'm gonna run a couple of these. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Get your chance. 2 minutes left. I don't know how many I can get in here. 2 minutes. Let's go. Fast, fast, fast. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Eric! Let's go, let's go. Let's go. Oh, I should do sudden death. Right? Yeah. I'll do sudden death for the last 2 minutes. Box cutter. Pocket knife. Pocket knife. I turn on sudden death. All right, let's go. Sudden death. Let's go. Let's go. Sudden death. For fun. Last 2 minutes. Last minute. Let's go. Last 2 minutes. I got 1 minute, 40 seconds on the giveaway. Let's go. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Let's go. Let's go. 20 seconds. 14 seconds. 13. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. All right. 1 more minute left. 1 more minute. Should I go find a different one? Different kind? I should find a different one. I want to find a different one for you guys. Maybe next show, I'll find a different one. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, I got 40 seconds left. 40 seconds left. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. I can squeeze two more in. Last one. I got 10 seconds on the giveaway. 10 seconds right now on the knife. Let's go. Last one. This is the last one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. All right. Thank you, guys. I am done. Thank you, guys. What it is it is a pocket knife, hunting knife, all that good stuff. Thank you, guys. I'll see you guys either Friday night. I will definitely see you Friday night and Saturday morning. Have a good night. Thank you all. Bye.